Constitution of the Divine Appointment and is commended as honorable among all men. It's a most important step in life. It shouldn't be entered into advisedly, and it shouldn't be taken lightly. So in this state, Kellie and Will have come this afternoon to be joined together. I require and charge you both that you hold for joy and peace in your marriage. If either you are of any reason why you cannot be married today, you should tell me now. Anything will stop y'all from being married.
These times are trouble, and these times are good, and they're always gonna be. They rise and they fall. We take them all the way that we should, together, you and me, forsaking them all. True love always does. And here by your side, we're a million miles away. Nothing's ever gonna change the way I feel. The way it is the way that it was. When I said I do, I meant that I will. Till the end of all time, be faithful and true, devoted to you. That's what I had in mind when I said I do. Well, this whole world keeps changing, and the world before, and it goes hand in hand. Only you and I can undo all that we became. That makes us so much more,
so much more
than a woman and a man. And after everything that comes and goes around has only passed us by, here alone in our dreams. I know there's a lonely heart and every lost and found, but forever you and I will be the ones who found out what forever means. When I said I do, I meant that I will. Till the end of that's what I had in mind.
That's what I had in mind
when I said I.